Good evening, students. Today we will discuss about the erysipelas. This is very important topic from the university exam point of view, from NEET PG point of view, and for other competitive exams also. Let's focus on this erysipelas. This is a general surgery topic. Erysipelas is the acute inflammation of skin and subcutaneous tissue associated with the severe lymphangitis. Causative agents. The causative agents are the Streptococcus pyogenes. Predisposing factors. Predisposing factors are malnourished patient, chronic disease, infants and old pupils. Now we will discuss about the common site. The neonomics for the common site are the phasium, mean face, eyelids, scrotum, infants and umbilicus.